Welcome guys, welcome to the biggest Selenium course in Udemy, the only bestseller tutorial in this platform with more than 35,000 plus ratings on an average of 4.6, which you will not find for any other Selenium course in this platform. So you are on the best place in the world to learn Selenium. So before we get started, let's see some basic FAQs which student might need to be aware on what they're gonna gain and learn from this tutorial.
First, this course covers all the concepts of Selenium to work in real-time projects. Okay, so this training is fully packed with around 350 videos of content, which includes this core Java basics, Selenium, and also framework design. Okay, so there are courses in the market where they teach Selenium first and then they ask to enroll in another course to learn frameworks or in some other course to learn core Java basics. But this is one single course to learn all the Selenium related automation technologies available in the globe. Okay, so you need not worry from course content perspective because this course have everything. Right, so in the next lecture, you will find topics list and their breakup duration details, like how much time required to learn one specific topic. All the details you will see in our next lecture. So that's about it. And by the end of this course, I promise that you will be able to work in any real-time project, no matter what framework they have, because we are going to see 8 top different tools and techniques to learn the framework. Okay, these are all currently trending in the market. So once you complete all these 8 techniques and technologies, then you will be able to handle any Selenium framework what your company uses, no matter it is PAGEOBJECT, DATADRIVEN, HYBRID or anything, because we are going to see everything in this particular course. Right? Now, next, how this course is special and unique compared to another Selenium courses in the market. I assume that my students do not have any prior knowledge either on Selenium or any other automation tools. So I will take you from scratch level, and by end of this course, you will be able to design your own framework with Selenium. Okay, so every topic what I teach as part of this course will be from the ground level. Do not ask you to refer or learn something and come back to this course. Starting from core Java basics, all the topics are taken care from the scratch level, right? And every line of code is written before you with a live example. I do not use any copy-paste coding or PPT slides. When we actually get into the lectures, every line of code is written before you with proper explanation on that particular code. And more importantly, I do have one special approach in teaching Java. You all know that you need Java basics to learn Selenium. If you see other courses in the market, they'll start with Java and they'll keep on teaching that for 8 to 10 hours and then they will begin Selenium. So people who are aspirant to learn Selenium will start in that way, and after 4 or 5 hours of learning, they feel that entire Java is complicated and they will give away learning Selenium. For that particular reason, I have designed one special approach where you will start learning basic core Java first, and thereafter, within no time, you will quickly jump into the Selenium. And from here, I will teach both Java and Selenium parallelly. So in that way, in every lecture, you will learn something in Selenium and also something in Java. That will keep you too motivated and continue with these lectures. And also, you can relate the topic whatever you are learning in Java and how that topic is used in Selenium. So in this way, you will have keen interest to continue in this course. And I promise by end of this course, unnoticeably, you will be mastered in both Java and Selenium. And also, I do have 2 separate sections at the end of this course where you can learn more about Java in depth thoroughly. So if you are interested, you can go back and check those sections as well. Apart from Selenium, if you want to learn advanced Java, we do also have that particular sections. Okay, so just follow in the sequence how the videos are arranged and I will take care of everything. So that special approach made us stand on the top in all the Selenium courses. Right. Now, what if students have queries in training? So students can post their questions. There is one dedicated QA board. You will see that once you get enrolled into this course. So whenever you are watching the videos, if you come across any question, you can post that in that QA board and I will be prompted whenever you post it, and then me and my team will reply to all of your questions in less than 12 hours. Okay, so count on us. So in the lecture number 3, I'm going to clearly show how to post a question in the QA board with step-by-step instructions. Okay, so whenever you reach out that lecture number 3, you will find out on how to do that, right? So we have an expert automation team who will actively monitor all the questions posted by students, and there will be a prompt response for all your queries. Okay, next. This course will be frequently updated as per the latest versions of Selenium. So whenever latest version of Selenium is released, I will quickly go through that version and see if there is any updation required for our existing videos. And if so, I will quickly remade and replace the old videos with the latest version of Selenium. Okay, so come back after 10 years and watch this course. You will see the most updated videos with the version what is currently present on that specific year. Okay, so whenever I remade the videos, I will make sure I update the people through email, and also from your course dashboard page, you will get this once you enroll in the course. So click on announcements tab and you will see all my latest announcement on what I have updated in the course. So here, just 7 days ago, I just made a latest note saying that there are new updates to our Selenium course and these are the lecture numbers which got updated. So obviously you can see that appreciation from the students for all the efforts what we are putting in to give the best experience to them. Okay, so this is how you can come and check what all the updates this course is getting for every week. All right. How can I practice? There are plenty of practice assignments and quizzes which are present in this course. So you need not go anywhere to test your knowledge. You can learn the Selenium here, and at the same time, you can practice and you can also test and assess your knowledge in this course itself. Okay, all those are present wherever applicable, and that will help you to assess your knowledge on that, right? And next. What else you can expect from this course apart from the topics what we discussed? Detailed material and code dumps to download for your offline reference. So when I teach some topic in any lecture, that specific code what we discussed in the lecture will be available for download, and you will also have a detailed material on each and every topic of Selenium for your on offline reference. And there are a lot of interview questions which are discussed in this course, and I can also share you the most common interview questions whenever you are ready in facing Selenium interviews. And if you need any assistance in your resume preparation, I can also help you in that. Watch at least 50% of the course and reach out to me if you need to put the Selenium experience in your resume so that I can help you based on your current experience with proper guidelines and inputs on this automation. Okay, and finally, once you complete the course, you will be automatically getting Selenium certification to your email with your name. Okay, so this certification will really help you to claim that you have completed a corporate training on Selenium and its framework technologies. Okay, yep, that's all I have. I hope I have cleared most of your questions which you have before you get enrolled in this course. So in our next lecture, let us look at course breakdown and course syllabus details. Thank you.